Well, for Nana, this is her third Junior Grand Prix season. 17 years old, coached by Yuko Mona, and 115.21 personal best last season. And looking to best that here tonight, week one on the Junior Grand Prix 2019.
Représentant le Japon, Nana Araki.
Wow, talk about explosive power. I mean, in a small package, so much speed, and she just explodes off the ice. Remarkable height on all her jumps. The only thing I would say is that it was only in the steps at the end of the program did she break out of her shell and start to perform. Now, I can understand that because she's got a lot of difficult elements to focus and concentrate on. But in the beautiful Japanese tradition, as they move to seniors, they really learn to perform and brings something more to it. Look at the height and distance on that triple. That's simply remarkable. All the way around in the triple toe loop, I couldn't get the free leg back. Let's take a look. Triple loop. Look at the time in the air. That was just lovely. Triple Salchow. Same thing. Just an exquisite jumper. Nice flying set. Well, look at this position here. It's a normal forward sit position. Turns the body and the arm on her hip, forward outside edge, into a difficult variation position, perfectly centered. That was so nicely done. That, in fact, was a level four spin with a 0.90 GOE. There's a double axel, triple toe loop a little bit later. And here's this triple lutz at the end of the program. She's got to really fight for that landing and has to step out. Free leg was too slow. Stayed in front, back on the heel. It's okay. She's kept on her feet. That's good. Yeah, very powerful skater indeed. And now she adds performance to the full program. You see a nice smile at the end, some drama to the full program. This is going to take her up to a new level. Nice smile and the kiss and cry. What a wonderfully talented young lady.
Les scores pour Nana Araki.
Free program scores for Nana Araki of Japan.
Nana a obtenu un total de 116.30 pour le programme libre et 275.30.
116.30. That's first in the free program so far. With a total competition score of 175.13, and that moves Nana currently into first place. There are three skaters